does the pileated woodpecker turn its head to the side before it pecks at the bark? Just watch it closely. I wonder what it's eating. Do you think it visits holes that it's already made? Does it come back to the same tree? How doesn't it get a headache? What other questions do you have about the pileated woodpecker?